30th of July 2018.
Okay, come bring out the cat. Actually, what you want to do with this cat? Is it a stray cat?
Stray cat, yeah.
Okay, so what you want to do is to de-flea, is it?
Yeah, de-flea, cut all the fur those, because previously I brought one.
So you are the caregiver?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is not your cat, huh?
Yeah.
So that's all you want, is it?
But I want to keep,
so. Oh, so you want to adopt it?
Yeah, correct. Right.
Okay, so do you know whether he's eating well?
So far, he eat a bit only, this few days.
He's roaming around one, right?
Yeah, I think so.
How old is he?
I'm not sure.
About 1 year plus.
Oh, 1 year plus only?
Two like that. Nah.
Is he?
Not very old. Nah.
Okay.
Two like that. So, he's not been sterilized, right?
I'm not sure.
Turn upside down. Ready? One, two, three. So, they're not sterilized. Nah. It's a male.
Okay.
So
need to sterilize?
It's better.
It's better.
So, what do you want is to de-flea first, right?
Okay. What happened is, I tell you a bit of history. Okay. The other time why I brought the earlier cat, one cat here, okay, is because I have a lot of itchiness or those because of the cat.
Oh, okay.
So
what do you do? Itchiness on the skin, is it?
Yeah. So, when I came here, the so-called the wet, told me that you sedate the cat, bore the cat, everything, then give vaccine, and then I also took the picture. I think you will know, like the drip the neck one.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So after that, the whole office really clean. My staff, nobody have any more itchiness already.
Oh, those. Okay.
That's why now this one dropped from the roof again. From the roof, dropped down 2 days already, hide in the office.
Oh. Okay.
So that's why now we want to keep blood.
It's an office cat, right?
The office cat. So we intend to keep. So we want to.
How long is he in the office now?
Wow, he hide 2 days already in the office until we found him.
Mm. Yeah, they could have fleas.
Is it?
So no, I mean, your last time the cat. Your staff felt itchy, right?
Yeah.
Normally it's due to the flea.
Correct.
The flea bites from the stray cat.
Correct.
But they won't. The flea cannot survive there, in human beings, right?
Oh, is it?
So
by that time, until our whole body, not whole leg, all those.
Yeah, correct. Because they are there.
Okay.
But they just hop onto the human skin to suck the milk.
Oh.
But then they won't survive long.
Okay.
Because they are different species.
Okay.
Normally, but I mean, of course, they are.
So now this one, I think
you
better do one whole round.
And then neuter also.
Sorry. Yeah.
Neuter also.
Okay.
So I need about 2 days. Just
2 days. 2 days.
Huh?
You keep here 2 days?
No, because
I
neuter the second day. First day I shave off first, is it?
Oh, like that.
No.
How much is it?
Okay, the neuter is how much?
200.
About 200. Okay, so we'll stop there.